Your local alert weather snow report, brought to you by Les Schwab Tire Centers.
Over the past 24 hours, as the Cascades dealt with the remnants of a winter storm, they're still reporting light accumulation, just 1 to 2 inches. And with the clearing weather, this should minimize as well. We'll be back after this.